way they meant to be played. Agora game. Middle Earth, Shadow of Mordor, the first in two games. First, just to be able to barely can see the icon for the graphical icon boxes. I should have, so, range mode, throw drag at the wraith world, movement, active grounded to grounded, camera movement, tap the rubble over to rock. Yeah! I don't want to roll with A. Control mapping. I should be able to map. Forgot to welcome you all to the world of Middle Earth and my playthrough of Shadow of Mordor. I am here today. As you've seen me maybe in my earlier part, I have instead artifacts on his head. That's not good. Maybe we need to go down. Ooh, how far, how high we can go. We can put it on 100. I do have a laptop that I play on, so I don't think it changed. Once it's done, I have all my apply settings, yes. And back. I was a bit confused about this. I want to swap my feet. Is it possible? Is it possible? Welcome! I am just getting started with this game, and it takes some time to get all the settings set up and stuff. Has something to do that I don't care about. Marketplace. I should have the DLC. I should, because I have the Game of the Year upgrade. I do not know how to apply it though. I will take a quick look at the camera, and I will close the lights, get closer here, and I will be happy to fix. Why not? Story mode. I do not know what that means.
In the land of Mordor, where the shadows lie. It was here, on the slopes of Mount Doom, that the Dark Lord Sauron was defeated by a last alliance of men and elves. It is here that for 2,500 years the Rangers of Gondor stood watch, guarding against a nameless threat they had all but forgotten. And while the strength of Gondor faded, the power and malice of Sauron grew in darkness. He has returned to Mordor. Shadow and flame have fallen on the Black Gate, and no mortal man can stand in its path.
A perfect swing for killing chicken. I wouldn't want to hurt you. That's take a lot more than that. Dear Hyle, the mighty chicken killer. Come on. Come on. Show your father what you have, huh?
Let's see.
You'll have to hit harder if you want to best your father.
Hard enough?
Sorry, son. Don't forget to block.
Perhaps you should not forget to hit.
Stay alert, dear. Your enemy will not always be as he appears.
Easy, son. You're not a soldier yet.
I'll have your guts!
I'm all right!
Settings, yes. Will this be better? Move the pair.
Kill the top!
These orcs are much stronger than any we've ever seen.
They're not orcs, they're orcs. They're far worse. There's too many. Go find your mother. Go find your mother. Keep her safe. I'll be right behind you. Go. Am I dead?
You are banished from death.
Thank you.
But on your road, let's not forget the love I have for you.
Happy anniversary, my love.
Alien, this is beautiful. Where did you find it?
I still have a few friends left in Gondor.
Did you talk to my father?
Yes, I did. And nothing has changed. He's still very stubborn.
I say we go anyway.
Yeah, I will not come willingly.
There must be a better life than this.
Not now. But soon.
I'm just so tired of hiding here, Tally.
We must hide now, or we are both dead. Stealth is my only advantage.
Put the sword down, Ranger. The Black Hand wants him alive!
Lorith!
Take her!
See for yourself.
Mordor.
Now do you believe me, Ranger?
What has happened to me?
You are banished from death. Cast adrift between the worlds of light and dark. Binds us together within the walls of Arda.
If what you say is true, then how do we break this curse?
We find the one who cast it on us, the Black Hand of Sauron.
Thank you.
This looks familiar.
Kallion killed a nobleman, Yoreth. His life now belongs to Gondor.
Father, if you turn my love in...
What happened? I would have wanted to hear that. It's a lower rich game. I want people to see the actual game. Fast travel unlocked. I just need to relearn my buttons because
So, we missed one of you at Narcos, eh? An easy mistake to fix.
You will suffer for what you've done!
Oh, that's right. We will get the full experience of battle. I will go back and swap to the Dark Ranger outfit.
Nanakir
Galar.
What do you know of the Black Hand of Sauron?
He is a fiend. Made of thin air.
What more?
A slave I had. Swears he fought him. I sold him for a keg of grog to Gimu the Slaver.
Has changed. Nothing makes sense.
Nothing has changed. This is how it will be. The future and the past are linked in darkness.
I don't understand why I'm here.
And I can't remember. Let's go find the slaver. His mind may provide answers.
The pigskins is the why they always act fine. Lazy globs.
Hey,
had some on a road-building detail, and they were starting to collapse after just 10 hours of heavy labor.
This is not something that is necessary, but it's an episode. Let go. Combat feeling used to extra damage. Oh, what is this?
Terrible world, no.
You disgust me! You knew how many I'd killed, you'd give me more respect.
Really? I think so.
Stay quiet and work, or you'll get another. The captain's fighting again? They need to get it together and quit their squabbling.
Thank goodness.
If I was a grave walker,
Earn XP to gain ability points and unlock powerful new abilities. Play power struggles to earn power more quickly and unlock. So. Detonate or death from above.
Hate myself so much, I throw myself on my own soul. You should thank me for teaching you.
Thank you, Ranger.
You're not so clever.
Thank you.
You! If I have to search every crack of Mount Doom, I'll hunt you down. Trick for years. You can't trick me again. Bleed for me. You're nothing, Tom. Just you and me. Be wary of his soul!
don't remember the battle.
I'll have you! Be quick, lad!
No! The combos. Why can't I kill
him? If he comes back,
he's gone, of course. But that was my leader. That was the mother.
I bet I can make my worker scream louder if I pull out its guts before I chop him. I saw the Tark scare Hawk so bad. Lee dropped his axe. I gave the axe back by burying it in his skull. Shameless little coward.
I plead.
Kills you when you're under the lash.
Heard rumors about some trouble in the mall. Sounds like a regular little worm. When you stick a sword into something that's still alive, pull it out slowly so you can watch him squirm and squeal.
That's not what I was going to do. It's so hard.
If you lot don't pay attention, I'll make you go out alone to fight the crowd.
He looks hollow.
The weapons from it. Filthy liar. He's gonna be tossed into the fold. Don't forget who the master is. A slave's on the run. Submit.
You won't trick me!
You're not so...
Clear off! I'm no glob! I remember that! Not a chance, Ranger! Just try to outsmart me!
Why?
We're gonna bleed you, Ranger! You're not so clever! Fool, I'm too smart for that!
It will take some time to learn, but we are getting there. The controller is, how should we say, infallibility. That much I do know. I like the strategy part of this, like, you upgrade
Sick
your...
Sick tired of the slaves I keep getting. Yours too? Might have been worthless lately in all. Need to figure out how to tolerate the sound of that. Stop the slave! I'll have your head! Destroy! We've got a killer lurking around. Feel that? Weird how so many of the slaves got even more scared in mind.
Your nose was too tough for it.
I spotted him! Fight me!
Over there! Mansfield!
I'm going to have breath. Now then, I want... Yep, firebell. I love that.
A call! And it's one of us!
I hear it, beehive. Or bee. Black Gate.
Think the Daystar will keep this place lit up later. Bloody dark around here. They call themselves captains. Ah. They can barely figure out what's for dinner between a lot of them.
How do I call people, they say?
I bet the Lord Steward of Gondor is wishing he'd had a few more men at the gate. Not that it would have made any difference. If I see that little rat, I'll chase it down myself. It's been watching us for too long.
That little rat they're talking about? You know that character all too well.
I'm trying to get the blacksmith over there to stick a handle on his anvil so I can use it to clobber slaves in the hand.
Breath bag. I remember him. Ashka.
You say something, slave? If I hear so much as you breathing, I'll chop off your legs and make you do 10 laps around camp.
Jumping the kid across the perfect.
The Ranger Thug's trying to terrify us with his tricks. Don't let it get installed your head. Stand firm and fight him.
You know what I reckon? I reckon I hate every single one of you maggots.
You earlier. Out hunting?
Nah, I was guarding slaves at the dig. Find anything worthwhile?
We got a couple of artifacts. Might have gotten more, but a pack of carnivores attacked us and killed off the pink skin.
How can we be out of food again? I thought we could go a few days without going. Heard rumors about some trouble in the mall. Sounds like a good fight. Maybe we'll get transferred. Slave on the run! Hunt it down and make it pay!
Them grounds would give a good view of the battlefield if we could learn how to ride them. Imagine how many more kills an archer could get from the shoulders of a ground!
Human sight to track the Uruk. I see more than any mortal. Slay the orc captain, cut off the head of the snake, and the body will wither.
Archers, I must take out the eyes of the camp.
I heard the slave begging for mercy. Begging you for his life. If one more runs, we'll be out of poles. I never want to be
an outpost again.
One more.
Did you hear that? I don't think anything was ever there. You're always so jumpy.
Yeah, he's there. But I don't know if he's behind it. Rock.
It's too cold, it's too wet, it's too dark. What are you complaining about? No order deserves to be strung along for this long.
Cave told me his cannonball was tight. Cave ball doesn't.
They can speak to you,
was something, and it better stay away! I don't know what it was. Must have been nothing.
If it comes back, we'll kill it then.
I don't think this game gets enough credit, to be honest. It's an amazing game. And today it holds up.
There were more warriors coming here to join us. If you lot don't pay attention, I'll make you go out alone to fight the crowd.
Pigskin is long gone. I see him! The Ranger!
He's slain, trying to escape. We'll starve to death on the pole.
This Uruk's been slain.
Days. You there!
See
there,
those
you
slaves?
Sad, pathetic look in your eyes!
You
gonna cry!
Tied to a pole! Do not try to run again! It will be harder without feet! I count the metal you dig up. Whoever carries the leech, I will carry the dragon. You'll not surprise me like that.
Enough!
Didn't I just warn you? Pity I have to kill you. Make a strong slave. I'm no grunt! Did you hear me?
So you didn't die 10 years ago.
I take it you did not come here to arrest me for treason, Captain?
You and I are all that remains of that garrison, Hugo.
Then why did you come here?
Looking for a slave that fought the Black Hand of Sauron.
More like ran away from him.
You know this man?
Of course. You're staring at him.
Where are the servants of the Dark Lord? Do you even know?
Perhaps.
This is no time to keep secrets.
I have been stuck here for weeks. Steady. Come to the outcast camp. We shall ask my scouts.
I'll be there.
That's right, they're making a new Dolan game. I think it should be out soon, within the year at least. I think it's a sneak game. Like the sticks games, like you sneak and things like that. It's also a sneak game.
I heard you need
ability point. This is good. built the thing that goes down. What's this? Right, Caragors! Can I unlock this? I love riding Caragors. But this is... Flame of On. No targets in a group. Oh, what am I supposed to hold? What? On the map, we are. Where are we? I think we should get that. We are there. It's over there. Outcast. Artifact. Let's go to the artifact. I'm going to do that for now.
There'll be no more prisoners. No more torture. Just horrible, painful death. Sneaking about.
Oh, them down! Show me your metal! I'll kill you!
I heard the orcs fretting about the Caradors. Frightened children, all of them.
Don't be such a fool. One of them is a match for three of them. Wriggle, little worm!
All right, worms. Welcome to the Black Gate. You'll be building our watchtowers for us. Hard work will be rewarded.
Sir, do you mean hard work will be rewarded with a shorter sentence?
The traitors, the lot of you. Murderers and thieves. When I say rewarded, I mean I won't throw you to the categories.
These men are not soldiers. They are not ready to die.
All things that live must die. Man alone faces the mystery of what is beyond death.
After some escaped Manfield. Should have just let the archers take them down. They'd like to play with them and make them dance about. Was too scared to stick around.
I think we quit the episode there, so we don't start with too much overtime. I want to thank everybody who is watching, and I want you to have a great night. Take care, and I'll see you soon. See you soon.